I'm Amie Hoeber, and I approve this message. I remember my first national security meeting. It was 3,000 men and me.
Amie Hoeber.
Ever since, I've just rolled up my sleeves to get the job done and fight for what's right.
After shattering the Pentagon's glass ceiling, Amie Hoeber grew a small business supporting our military. A community leader, Hoeber's helped thousands of abused women find safety. Independent. Tough. Amie Hoeber for Congress.